Jeremy Clarkson was left enraged by the government rules around selling crayfish, which he claims continue to wreak havoc at his diddly squat farm. The Clarkson's farm presenter wanted to sell the crayfish at his farm shop, but has so far been prevented from doing so. Jeremy, 62, wants to fund work on a lake by catching and selling crustaceans in it as glorified prawn cocktails. The former Top Gear presenter went on to explain, "The problem is the crayfish I have are American. They're labeled an invasive species. The government's forced to spend millions employing a team to make and apply rules about what can and can't be done with them." The Amazon Prime star was told by the Environment Agency that it is currently unable to process applications to trap crayfish. This put an end to his plans, leading Jeremy to slam the government and the way it operates. He fumed, "The upshot is the crayfish will continue to wreak havoc. Whereas if the government employed fewer spies and fewer bureaucrats and wrote fewer rules, it'd be a little bit better. And we'd have lower taxes," he added in his article for the Sunday Times. Jeremy is the presenter of popular Amazon Prime show Clarkson's Farm. The series follows the celeb as he attempts to successfully run Diddly Squat Farm, which is located in the Cotswolds, with the help of local man Caleb Cooper. His longtime girlfriend Lisa Hogan, 49, also joins him on the show to help out at Diddly Squat. In 2008, Jeremy purchased a 1,000-acre area of land in Oxfordshire and employed a local man to carry out all farming duties. However, when the farmer decided to retire, it spurred on the TV personality to take it over himself and create his own show documenting the experience. Since then, Jeremy has been named Farming Champion of the Year by the National Farmers Union for his Amazon show. He was previously best known for presenting the BBC's Top Gear, which he left back in 2015. Top Gear had a large cult following back when Jeremy was at the wheel. When he left, co-presenters Richard Hammond and James May also followed Jeremy on his way out of the show and later went on to star in Amazon series The Grand Tour together. Following their departure from Top Gear, the show was taken over by new presenters including radio DJ Chris Evans, Friends star Matt LeBlanc and Take Me Out's Patty McGuinness. Clarkson's Farm, meanwhile, has been renewed for a second series, although it is not clear when fans can expect new episodes. Season 1 of Clarkson's Farm is available to stream now on Amazon Prime.